when a problem reveals itself to you and you fix it, that's what video games are all about. And software development is the same in open source setting. When you're free to do anything, you just go on GitHub and you just look through a bunch of repositories on GitHub, and a bunch of problems reveal themselves to you, and then you can choose the ones those are the most, well, those the ones those are, you know, you are able to tackle them, and then you complete them, and then other people merge your pull request, which is like, good job, you just contributed something, you solved the problem, and other people acknowledged it, and I think that's what open source development is all about, solving problems.